in front of you. They're going to give you 18 laps loud and proud. Give them the same back as they come on down in front of you, race fans. It is parade lap time for your stock cars. transition. It's been a while since Robert Stouffer's been in victory lane here at Marshalltown. So long, he kind of forgot where it was at. But we'll get him out front here. That'll work. How about a race fans on the car, Robert Stouffer? Robert, it's been so long, we kind of forgot how to get to victory lane, but first off, congratulations, and it still goes to show that old guys are still tough, aren't they?
Some nights I still have it.
Tell you what, you've been campaigning for years out of Jefferson, always the same blue color with the red numbers, and I think just consistency with the colors of the car makes you fast.
I don't know about that. Usually white, now there's the red this year. I'm old.
Well, that's okay, though. Tell us about the run there. Steve Meyer was right there knocking on the door the whole time.
Yeah, I saw him a couple times right on the outside. I was glad it was him. He's a good driver.
Tell you what, a lot of great sponsors in the car. Who do you want to thank, Robert?
I want to thank Badger Farms and Trucking, Weaver Farms, XL Farcom Rings, who else we got? Raccoon Valley Lawn Care. There's plenty of others.
Those are the ones you can see on this side of the car. Well, I tell you what, Robert, great job. Great to have you back to victory lane.
Thank you.
How about it, race fans? Put your hands together. Robert Stouffer out of Jefferson. Oh, it's Fitty Fitty time. How much money, Randy? $157.50 tonight going to this lucky ticket.